I'm a crypto ranger. I'm here to save you from inflation.
Yo, brother.
Thirsty.
Yeah, yeah.
How's the fight?
Oh, shit, it was good, man.
Hanging out with KC, Benotini, happiness.
Ready to go.
My man.
Hell yeah, baby. So landed in Miami, of course. KC bust out a sprinter. It's Superman.
So we were talking about like with getting off the plane. You know there's 15 rows in front of you that have to get off first. Yeah, I'm like literally just like chilling, trying to watch my movie. They like, keep interrupting it on the thing. I'm like, yeah, bro, like we understand the plane's landing. So I'm literally trying to finish Top Gun.
But you already know we at HQ right now. It's going down. Classic, we got Michael on the camera. Check out Julio.
Goddamn. I don't know if we have to redo this scene because
I just stuttered twice, can't talk. My boy Julio's getting a cut in the backyard at the sunset, you know what I'm saying?
You know what we're doing.
Look at the sunset. Yeah, people out here doing crazy shit. We got the homies on the dock, we're chilling. But really, look at Julio living his best life right now. Look at this guy. Crazy ass sunset. This man's getting a cut in the backyard. This crew lives good. Oh, put your hood on. Freaking crypto rangers. That's what we are.
Blue crypto ranger.
Yes, sir, ski.
Sup.
Blue ranger. What crypto do you think he's gonna represent?
The Modelo move.
He's getting a little cut, ski.
A little trim up.
Crypto ranger's gonna go crazy. This is the instruction. Get a Power Ranger costume. Look at Ben. Now look at me. Now look at f***ing Julio. Does he know how to follow instructions? Tell me if this is a guy that knows how to follow instructions. Come on, Julio. Mr. Monkle's crushing his fit. He's not a Power Ranger, if you can guess. He's Jim Carrey, you know what I'm saying?
I'm trying to morph right now. Somebody help me morph, all right?
Yeah. All right.
How could I be homophobic?
My bitch is gay.
Okay.
Let's go.
So, this is HQ, and I'm a Power Ranger. I'm actually a Crypto Ranger, because we're here to fight inflation. Think I show up? I ain't even give it yet. Running up a silly shit. Stand out the internet.
It's gonna be a great time tonight.
Personal partners, pillow talking, cause I got rich without them. Only thing they should be saying is, baby, keep it silent. We ain't even deep as we used to be. This shit slick divided. Bro ain't got no hustle or nothing, so he gon' stick to violence. I be knowing the run,
but happy Halloween. Crypto Rangers, we're here to fight inflation. Save you from Joe Biden.
We're here to save you from him.
This is the best restaurant in Miami. Shout out Cafe Prima Pasta. Always taking care of us.
Thank you. Hot plate.
Sir baby, yo.
Let's get that
done. Fabio. Best restaurant in Miami. Hey, do I need to morph right now? Like
somebody that didn't watch Power Rangers, you sure know all the fucking slogans, dude.
Yeah.
He's like, it's morphing time.
Ben's like, I never got a chance to watch a TV. I had 14 brothers and sisters. But all of a sudden, he knows every quote.
We had three TVs, and there was 13 of us.
HQ.
Did that come with it?
Right, yeah. It did, yeah, it's furnace. Some of the furnishings are interesting.
It was a should be.
Cool table.
Cockpit over here.
Oh, this is just the
sweet. Toys, all the happiness.
This is like the guest house too. This is like my room.
Yeah.
My room's like in there. So
all the happiness right here. Oh, that's why you like those things.
Yeah, the beers are so over in Vegas.
The bare bricks. The hip culture art, like kind of like what's the word? Like modern, you know, just.
It's like a flex because it's expensive.
Some people though literally get them for like $800, and then they'll be like, you know, the Elmo one or the whatever collab. And it's literally, bro, people pay like $5,000, $10,000 for these things. The aftermarket value.
Happiness.
So you got the Bitcoin orange.
That's,
got the exact
that's what I'm talking about right there.
Parabolic, he's got the right idea.
Josh, how many can we start loading up the card? Or?
Let me get the other verse deal done. I swear.
Can we?
Load the fuck up and bounce.
Never brew.
That's the new one.
Yeah, that's the new one.
What is it?
The scissor, right? Basketball court and a Lambo. Yo, what? Welcome, you know, to my yacht. You know, but I love my yacht, especially with what we do. You know, the last like 2 to 3 years, I've been focused on like mainly crypto, you know, digital markets, things like that.
Everybody from that tech space,
yeah,
is really here right now.
Exactly,
it's really
well,
here.
That's
right
what
now.
We're noticing. Like Josh is out in Scottsdale, and like he has everybody. Every time they come to a meeting, it's in Miami. You know, every time. It's Web3.
November is gonna be like.
Fire. And they're pretty fat.
Yeah, the bottle's at least like 30 for the bottle.
This is a beautiful
You know you got the hidden thing, right?
It's got fucking private jets and bullshit. Here it is.
Insane. It's actually 18 karat gold, diamonds.
Yes, fucking shit. Even just like exchanging and selling crypto, right?
Yeah.
If you're doing like, you're someone who's selling 20, 30,000 a week, a month of cryptocurrency, you're paying so much in fees on these regular exchanges because you have to use two different platforms.
Yep.
Having a walled exchange in a bank, right? The three together.
Now, this isn't that big of a deal in America, but overseas it's a fucking big deal.
All right, seriously, quit fucking around. Let's just leave.
Let's go.
Someone open the door, please.
Yeah.
We eat good at HQ, man.
Let's get it. HQ breakfast.
I'm capturing Michael, capture the awesomeness. Hey, Lee Casey. John Cook. This is the chef. Master chef. Look at all this happiness. We got Ben Notini. And of course, me, who is a happy participant of the eating.
You rent this space to one project that's got some shit going. It's just a lot to put together because you gotta make sure everybody has the digital canvases. You gotta make sure people are ready to present right.
I think we could probably get it Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I think we will be able to be profitable. See how it all goes.
You gotta have an espresso machine. The new HQ espresso machine.
Not only the espresso machine, but the mugs to go with it. You know what I'm saying? Best person ever. That's Josh's.
I don't know about that.
You are my favorite person, so.
Oh, yes.
Starbucks is done.
Starbucks should be done. Candle happiness. Maple whiskey sour.
No more Starbucks.
Right here, I am on the all staff meeting for Otherverse and Otherverse Digital. This company has been in development for over 17 years. We have over 65 people on this call. So we actually almost have an in-person team of over 100 people between who's contracted directly to Otherverse or subcontracted. And we are really excited because we are talking about minting the token before the end of the year. You know, absolute geniuses in the Web3 metaverse space with Brian Schuster. Really excited because I want to share with you guys a little bit about what we do here with Otherverse and as a team and community.
So Ben's like, oh, there's a shield.
Them dubs.
Where's the shield at?
Catch them dubs, yeah?
Bro, jump when I hit the f***ing jump button. What are you even doing?
I'm winning this little match. Oh, I got my special move. You were definitely not aiming for me, though.
Yes, I was. I was aiming for you.
I don't understand the buttons to do the move. I'm hitting every button.
I think I ended myself. Yeah, I'm just saying. I started off real slow. Last game, you saw how I came out firing.
What was that? When you do the triple over and over, mother I don't even know what that means. Like, yeah, I won, but like, look at, like, who's even, are you guys even playing the game?
Wow, Julio, hey, you're not that good, dog.
Matt, it was a map.
8 KOs, all right, 0-3-1.
Ribeye.
Looks good.
That should be enough. Happiness or the full filet? Give me the full filet.
Get the full filet. We want the full filet.
Let's grab that happiness right there, guys. That's the filet of happiness. It's a bunch of goodness wrapped in plastic.
Haley just dropped the cookies.
So where?
Gotta come through. My part. I had some ice cream sandwiches for everybody. Probably cut them into cubes.
Fat boy's holding it down for your boy. Fat boy.
What the fuck? Fucking kids.
This meat's more than your whole fucking cart. One piece of fucking meat right here.
Take care of your crew. That's all I know. Don't be a pessimist. Don't be a Federalist either. But you can drink these bitches up.
I said 900.
All right, guys, this is called efficiency. Josh told us when you make money, it's not about spending it stupidly. This is the same price as one steak at Poppy. And we will be able to make steaks for a lifetime.
I don't know about a lifetime.
Oh, yeah, back up.
Oh, yeah, that's fucking perfect. 5 minutes right there. This is called delicious happiness. It's gonna make a smile for at least 2, maybe possibly 3 days.
Oh my god.
Hey, first things first, I'm a killer. Ice lemon chiller. Pour another drink, let it fill up. Ice cream paint, let my Kurt go bangs. I just made my own wave. I don't need your lane. Why my shit go? Bang, bang. Why my shit go? Bang, bang. Why my shit go? Bang, bang. Yeah, why my shit go? Bang.